we are describing fourth lesson of geography, that is climate. We are describing about the advancing monsoon season. In the previous video, we discussed about the amount of rainfall. Now, amount of rainfall, as also we discussed, that is different in different parts of India. For example, the heavy rainfall area in India, Western Ghats and Northeastern states of India, Leh and Thar Desert, they are rain shadow area, there is less rainfall. Now, there are the different places located on Western Ghats. On the Western Ghats, there are some places which receive more rainfall. Even there are such type of places also which receive less rainfall. The places which lies on the windward side of Western Ghats, they receive more rainfall. And the places which are situated on the leeward side of Western Ghats, they receive less rainfall. So why such type of variation? Because the windward slope is that which comes in the path of the wind. So when the moisture laden winds are coming, first they reach on the windward slope of Western Ghats and bring more rainfall. When they reach up to leeward side, they lack in moisture or they have less moisture, so there will be less rainfall. For example, Mumbai lies on windward side of Western Ghats and Pune lies on leeward side of Western Ghats. So in Mumbai there will be more rainfall and in Pune there will be less rainfall. So the places where high rainfall occurs, they face a problem, that is flood. But the places which receive less rainfall, they face another problem, that is drought. On this map, the distribution of rainfall is represented. Last season, retreating monsoon season. Earlier also we discussed about the offset or withdrawal of monsoon. The retreat starts from month of October and generally up to November from whole India monsoon retreat, but sometimes it continue up to first week of December also. Low pressure area that start to develop in near the sea, it means low pressure area which earlier lies in the north plain of India that shift towards south India. And during the retreating monsoon season, there is one major feature, that is October heat. October heat, as the name is indicating, during the month of October in India, mainly in North India, there is high temperature and more humidity. Due to high temperature and humidity, the weather conditions become more oppressive. Such type of weather condition is known as October heat. We discussed about the four seasons, and mainly in India, as we know, there is the monsoon type of climate. So now, how monsoon acts as a unifying bond? How it responsible to bring unity in India? Monsoon that bring rainfall in India. How it affects the life of the farmers as well as crops or festivals also. Monsoon provide the water to the rivers of India as well as all the farmers of India, they wait for monsoon. It means our agriculture festivals, they also set according to monsoon. Whole animal life, plant life, that also depend upon monsoon. So we can say that our agriculture calendar, life of the people and the nature festival or crop festival, they revolve around the monsoon.